Keke gets what Keke wants.
Now, whatever you have to do to get this done, do it.
She doesn't really need you. That's why.
Ah, ouch.
No, my mom should catch us.
I hope you know what you're doing. It's such an irony that we promoted you because we thought you could handle this.
I can't.
Obviously, you can't. Jennifer, you know, chairs don't move me. I do things with words. This is obviously your fault.
Mom, how?